rolling it up the boards. Ness, you can see, oh boy, he's steamrolled hard, and he's down. No call came there as he got a maybe the slot, feeding it left wing to Boyd. He's got Bork in front, tips St. McKenna, big fat puck bounces to him into the slot. Stevenson walks in, Deeks puts one, trying a big shot attempt. McKenna's got it, oh, and it's knocked right through the paint. Mack Walker trying to find it in his feet, put it to the slot, turned it over. Peters a save on the first shot attempt. That one left on a pass. Bork nearly stole it at center. Pirates having trouble gathering this in. There's a big hit put on by Sill. Comes Verana from Stanton. Oh, makes a nice move on Rao. Verana walks in. Tried to center. It's blocked by Racine. Lewington steps up. Save! McKenna. That puck couldn't have been on a bigger platter. The slot, Stevenson. Good breakout pass. Here's Chandler. Dish into his left for Chris Bork. A shot. Pat's there and a forecheck. Here's a floater saucer pass that goes off of Peter's arm. And it bounces toward the net and stays out. My goodness. There was help there. The headband now to Verana. Turns on the speed, heads to the backhand. Verana centers one. Shot stop! Boyd! What a play by Verana! Travis Boyd goes upstairs. Top cheese with 7:09 to go in the first period. Boyd's first playoff goal. Hershey 1, Pirates nothing.
What a great shot. Great play by...
Has it up high with 50 seconds to go. He tees off. Score!
Baby Chris Bork, a howitzer, and look at this celebration.
Right at center right.
It's a power play goal, 2-0, good guys.
The Bears get Boyd and Chris Bork, 13-4 in shots. That is about as perfect the first period you want in a game four with your backs to the wall, Mitch. Gates the net front, finds it right corner. Stops with a puck in the backhand, and there's some help. But here's a turnover shot, save McKenna. What a play by Peters to get that breakout. Boyd fakes a drop pass, carries in and fires. Save made, McKenna. Wall, Stanton now reverse, absorbs the hit. Mitchell throws a hit on Olsen, one hands it off. Trying to dart away from Mike Matheson, has the puck in the backhand. Turnaround shots, help. Grimaldi with Stanton right behind him. Right side Harper, a slapper, save Peters.
And in the back on the D, great shift so far by Zach Sill.
The Pirates say they're or that look. A shorthanded chance, Ryan Bork and Sean Collins. Bowie the trailer. Bowie walks in back.
And, they fired it out to the left side of the point.
Floater by Matheson, held by Peters. Let's decide. Stops near wall. Verana to the slot. Boyd tees one up. Backhands one. Save. Big fat rebound behind the net. Mitchell trying to get there. Gauntz chased down, and he's hit hard. That's a penalty.
No, it's not.
That's well, according not to them, it is.
Yeah, according to them. Quarter goal. Garrett was chasing him.
And now... Mitchell's throwing some punches here, it looks like. And
yeah,
he turned. Yes, he did. Apologies for that. Maybe getting over the air there.
Yeah, good try by Tyler Lewington. Didn't have much else. The puck was stuck in his pant leg.
Save Peters. Rebound batted through the crease by McKay. Stick McCollins is behind the D. Puts one around the net. Off a couple of bodies. Gloved by Liam O'Brien. Back door right through the paint by Sill. The backhander wouldn't go. O'Brien up the boards, not out. Matheson to the right point. McKenzie a floater. Peters the save. 2:53 to go. Bork clears the zone. There will be a game five, folks. As the Bears bounce it away, Justin Peters shuts out the Pirates, baby.